So yesterday, OpenAI just released the GPT-5 model, which is the latest model on ChatGPT. And today, we're going to see that how we can ask GPT-5 to create slides for educators in data science class. And today, we're also going to use the new agent mode, which allows a large language model to perform multiple tasks with just a single prompt. In this agent mode, we can also enable connections to different resources. We asked the agent to create a 10 slides talk about introduction to data science with bullet points and detailed speaker notes. We also tell that the audience is undergraduate students, and also we want to include chart or diagrams. All right, so let's send out this prompt. So the agent is performing an online search, so find out the relevant information that can be used in a single slide. So if you click the three dots and you can check the activities, you can take over the browser, so which means that you will be able to access this remote desktop, or you can stop those activities. And now we can see the terminal. So now the agent is trying to create the PowerPoint. All right, so after 21 minutes, so now we have this 10 slide introduction to data science. So that's the first slide. We also have the note that for educators. And they also provided a footnote. So if we click those footnote, and we will be able to find out the relevant resources. Okay, so that is a slide that generated by ChatGPT-5 in this agent mode. So with a single prompt, AI is not able to automatically generate those professional PowerPoints for educators.